Yeah, we're asking for everyone just to comply with the law, and you know, maybe people don't even know what the law is, so it's a good way for us to first let them know, put out that public notice, give them time to correct the problems, and then if needs be, we'll work with the Department of Public Works, who has jurisdiction over the signage, so and then work with them to go ahead and take corrective measures.